Some motorists object to the presence of cyclists on roads, claiming a reduction in speed causes traffic snarl-ups. However, a study said to be the first to use on-road speed measurement data, has found that the loss of time to be negligible. Bicycles are not likely to lead to reduced passenger car travel speed, despite their differences in performance capabilities, says the study, conducted in Portland, Oregon, on roads without bicycle lanes. Bicycles do not reduce passenger car speeds by more than 1 mile per hour, add the study authors, concluding that cyclists are not guilty of negatively affecting travel speed or creating congestion. Cyclists often report dangerous overtakes by motorists desperate to get past, even in dense traffic, when motor vehicles are likely to get stuck ahead anyway. The must get in front maneuver, or MGIF, is well known to regular cyclists. The Portland study was published June 12 in the Transportation Research Record, the journal of the National Academy of Sciences Transportation Research Board. Cyclists riding on a downhill road, and therefore traveling faster, were less likely to be overtaken by motorists, found the study. This has possible implications for e-bike riders, who can often travel at faster average speeds than cyclists on standard bicycles, agreed Miguel Figliozzi, a professor at Portland State University and one of the authors of the study. He told me by email, "Those on e-bikes are not as affected by uphills, and have better travel performance regarding speed and acceleration. In a low volume and low speed street, motorists are less likely to overtake e-bikes because the speed differential is smaller or maybe zero." The study evaluated speeds on 6 roads in Portland, with on-road measurement data provided by the city's Bureau of Transportation. Data captured by pneumatic tubes embedded on roads were collected from different times of day, including in peak traffic hours. A general concern of motorists, concerning the presence of bicycles on roads without bicycle lanes, is that they will impede motor vehicles because of their differing performance characteristics, which may serve to increase congestion and vehicle emissions, explained the study, finding that a 1 mile per hour differential in speed caused by the presence of cyclists would not cause congestion. And by not being a cause of congestion, cyclists' presence on roads is not a cause of increased emissions from motorists, either. The eminent British scientist Professor Lord Winston claimed in 2016 that facilities for cyclists resulted in a measurable pollution increase as traffic comes to a standstill. Winston, the president of the British Association for the Advancement of Science from 2004 to 2005, repeated the claims 2 years later. The Labour peer asserted in a 2018 House of Lords debate that cars are taking longer journeys than ever before at slower speeds.